Hello, my loves, and welcome to this ASMR Reiki session to help you find peace in the storm. Tonight, I will help ground your energy. If you are going through some big changes at the moment and it's making you feel anxious, you're not alone. I recently moved to Australia all by myself, which, as exciting as it is to have this new chapter unfold for me, I've also been feeling very overwhelmed lately as well. And I've been using the Aura app every night before sleep to help me ground myself and to calm myself. And Aura has been so nice to actually sponsor today's video. If you don't know, Aura is an all-in-one app for your mental well-being and sleep. It features different content like meditations, bedtime stories, ASMR, CBT, and much more. And all of the content is created by hundreds of different expert coaches and therapists, so you know that you're in good hands. My favorite meditation at the moment that I love listening to while falling asleep is by Michelle Sanctuary. She has this meditation called Get Back to Sleep, I believe it's called, and there's just something about her voice which is so soothing to my nervous system.
A guided sleep meditation to help you fall back to sleep.
So that has been my go-to the last few nights. The fun part about Aura is that it kind of works like Spotify in the sense that it will recommend content to you based on your preferences and the type of content that you've listened to before in the past. So all the meditations that you get on your homepage are curated for you. Aside from audios on the app, you also have daily life classes, and then they also have a feature which I didn't realize before that they had, so I'm not sure if it's new or whether I just discovered it, but they have these celebrity masterclasses. One of them is with actually the Twilight star Ashley Green, and then there are a few other people. I live under a massive rock, so I actually didn't know these people. So if you're like me and you really benefit from meditation or CBT coaching, I really recommend the Aura app for you. Aura has been so kind to give the first 500 people to click the link below a free trial plus 25% off their membership. Again, only the first 500 people will get this exclusive promotion, so you definitely don't want to miss out. Thanks again so much, Aura, for sponsoring today's video and for helping me fall asleep in the last few weeks. Thank you so much. Let's get back to the video. So, we're going to start off first by soothing your mind. And we're bringing back our toolbox, our tool bag. Some people love it, some people don't. Personally, I love the sound of it. Kind of sounds like rain. So, I'll be using my brush. to very, very gently brush through your mind. Help you sort through your thoughts. Just give yourself a few moments to relax. Notice your breath. See if maybe you can slow down your breath. Imagine you're trying to breathe in slow motion. Notice how your body is feeling in this moment. If you are experiencing sensations of overwhelm or anxiety or worry, notice how these emotions show up in the body. How do they actually physically manifest in your body? Where in your body can you feel these emotions? And we don't have to fight these sensations, these feelings. All we have to do is just allow space for them. Just notice them. You could actually imagine creating space around the sensations that you feel energetically. As you do that, I'm just continuing to brush through your mind. Brush through your thoughts. Helping to slow down the mental energy here. Helping to slow down your mind. And I have this beautiful little piece of tree jasper. Look how beautiful it is. Tree jasper has very grounding energy, very balancing energy, which is exactly what we want to call in right now. We'll actually be visualizing growing roots from our feet and our hips to help ground ourselves energetically. But first, let's take some time to admire this beautiful little crystal. Look at the beautiful patterns. Look vocal veins. So we're going to use the tree jasper to open up the main chakras in your body so that we can drain out any anxious or like chaotic, stormy energy from them and pull it down, drain it down through our energetic roots, which I'll talk about later, don't worry. So we're going to start at the top of your head, right here at the crown chakra. I'm just going to sort of swirl like this the crystal through this energy point. I want you to feel the crystal hovering above your crown chakra, slowly moving in circular motions, helping to open up this energy point. And then down to your third eye. Opening your third eye chakra. Then your throat. Good. Feel all that tension being released from your throat. If you have a tendency to suppress your emotions, you'll have a very blocked up throat chakra, a lot of tension in your neck, a lot of tension in your vocal cords or your jaw. Good. Moving on to your heart chakra. Feel the jasper floating out in front of your heart, helping to unlock your heart chakra, helping to open it up. Then down to your solar plexus, which is located at the bottom of your ribcage in the upper abdomen. Releasing any tension from your ribs, from your upper belly, and then down to just below your belly button where we have the sacral chakra. Releasing any tension from your belly. Allow the muscles of your belly to go soft here. Down to your hips, releasing any tension in the muscles of your hips. Feel your hips becoming really, really heavy. Good. Then I want you to visualize energetic roots shooting from your hips down into the floor below you. If you are a few floors away from the ground, imagine those roots traveling down all those floors until they reach the earth. Okay. If you are sitting at this moment, sitting down, you can additionally visualize roots coming out of the soles of your feet to give you that extra sense of grounding. And feel your roots dig into the earth, connecting to the energy of our earth. I want you to imagine your roots traveling far down into the ground. As far down as you like, until you feel your energy settle, until you can feel that connection to the ground, to nature, to life. Stay connected. I'll be using my little rattle to help loosen any energies in your aura. Loosen up your energies. And as these energies detach from your energy field, feel them traveling down your body, through your roots, and into the earth. Feel the energies of overwhelm, of chaos, being drained from your body now. There's no more need to hold on. It is safe for you to let go and to release these fears, these thought patterns, these beliefs that are keeping you stuck in this state of overwhelm and chaos. Feel the energies being drained down through your roots into the earth. I have very gently pressed those Reiki symbols into your third eye to help activate and rebalance your energies. So as you feel yourself being drained of the energies that are keeping you from your natural balance state, I want you to feel, notice how good it feels to come back to yourself. And if any of your energy has somehow gone stuck somewhere else, maybe in a conversation that you've had, or in something, a situation that has happened, I want you to visualize pulling the energy back to yourself. So if you notice yourself ruminating on a conversation or a person, situation, imagine pulling your energy out of that mental image that you have of it. Pull your energy back into yourself, into yourself, into yourself, into yourself, into yourself, into yourself, into yourself. Calling the energy back in. Allow yourself to become really, really relaxed now. Feel the energy around you becoming really quiet, really soft. To add in a layer of protection for whatever it is that you're going through, we'll be using this tiger's eye. This is such a beautiful crystal. It's got a big sort of flash on the front. And tiger's eye is really great for protection. To help protect and ground your energy. So I'll be coating your energy field in a layer of the tiger's eye frequency to make sure that you stay protected in whatever it is that you're going through. So, inch by inch, I will be coating your energy field with the frequency, the essence of the tiger's eye. If you want to, you can imagine your energy field reflecting with the same beautiful sort of embery color of the tiger's eye. Know that you are protected, you're always divinely guided, and if things seem bleak right now, know that they can always turn around. Sometimes we go through hard things because our path needs to be reshaped. Allow yourself to trust the unfolding of things. And know that you can trust yourself to move through these challenges or these situations that you're going through. Feel the peace, the quietness that is in your mind right now. Know that you can always come back to this state at any time during the day. Of course, we're going to finish the session by gently fluffing your aura. All I'm doing is very gently pulling on the energies around you, making sure you're energetically in your full integrity. There's no energetic holes or rifts. We also want to make sure that you are taking up space. So feel your energy expand here. Feel yourself energetically taking up more space as well. Go, my loves. I hope that you enjoyed today's session and that you feel much more grounded and at peace right now. I will see you guys next week for another video, and thanks again to Aura for sponsoring today's video.